Welcome to Enchanted Tarot. This is for the sign of Aries for the month of July. This is for that person that you think of romantically, what they might be showing you, what they might be thinking, how they are feeling, what actions they might possibly take. Please keep in mind it is a general reading. These messages will not resonate with each and every one of you. So, what I see here is this person wants to come back. I feel as though they may be feeling as though they've missed an opportunity with you. I feel as though they are thinking of or wishing for a new start. There's distance between you, and they would like to be able to remove the obstacle, whatever this was that fell in the path that stopped that relationship from moving forward. We do have the card of incompatibility here. This is having, this is two people that are different as day and night, and maybe have different belief systems. Maybe one feels that the other doesn't understand them. Maybe you are from different cultures. But there's something there that binds you, that holds one to the other, even if you're not together. It's that connection. This person does fantasize about you. This person might live at a distance from you. They could possibly live in another country, especially with the world being there. And this knight, when he's in the reverse, he can indicate not just emotional distance, but distance in miles. The fact that he is next to the world can strongly indicate this person does not live near you, possibly in another country. This person, and that would explain why this card is here, possibly. So this person, they don't want this ending. Death is in the reverse. They cannot deny this connection that you have. So here we have this Three of Shields. Now, the Three of Shields is a card of seeking someone's forgiveness, seeking their understanding. Maybe they don't feel that you will understand. So, and maybe this is what holds them back at this time. Because you see this card of captivity here. This is somebody who's in this mental prison. It's much like the Eight of Swords, where this person has a lot of anxiety, a lot of worry, a lot of stress. And it's actually a card of increasing stress, increasing worry. And it's like the more they think about it, the worse it becomes. So the message on that card is that they put themselves in that prison and they can get out of there anytime, but they must choose to do it. Here, I feel this person could be withdrawn, or you've withdrawn from them. That could be why that card is there. Maybe feeling isolated, but they know that you're upset. You guys are not talking. I have this Queen of Swords twice in the reverse. Somebody could be feeling that the other deceived them. But with the Queen of Wands being in reverse, when she's in reverse, she's upset. She's angry. This can also be indicating that someone is not taking action. So this person that you think of doesn't know which foot to stand on, and you know that card is making sense with this card of captivity here. They want to take that leap of faith, but they don't really know where this is going, okay? Or they don't. This has something to do with this incompatibility here, with this belief system or with this understanding. There seems to be that seems to be the biggest issue here. And maybe they don't quite know, because the star is, it's navigational, yes, but it can also represent a wish. And that hermit took it out. That star once lit up that lantern, and he now holds it, studying it, like, where is this going? Wants to take that leap of faith, but doesn't really know which foot to stand on, and especially if you're not talking to him. Whatever this was has you very upset because this is a card of Aries. So they're very much in their head. They're holding back from talking, so you see here, not talking again, and feeling very stuck in a heartbreaking situation with this Three of Love in the reverse. Again, feeling isolated, withdrawn, trying to figure out how to fix things. Can it be fixed? Not knowing which foot to stand on. Someone here feels deliberately stabbed. This could be you, Aries, feeling deliberately stabbed by someone. There was a breakdown in communication. So there are communication issues here, which caused this loss. So I feel that this person wants to come back. I don't feel that there has been any news. So nobody's talking still. The distance is still there. This person is feeling perhaps very sullen, very down. There can be bitterness and resentment on both ends here because we have this Queen of Swords in reverse on the Queen of Wands reverse. So Queen of Wands reverse, she's upset, she's angry, feeling resentful and bitter. And so is not talking. And this person is not talking either. So it's almost like a stalemate here. But yet, neither one of yous can deny this connection. At this point, there doesn't seem to be any news. I feel until one of yous gives in. It's like you're each on either side of the room and nobody's giving an inch. And so I almost feel like that card could apply to both of you because this is a choice. You choose to keep yourself here. They choose to keep themselves there. When, you know, in fact, what is needed here is communication. That is what I have for you. I thank you for watching, for liking, and sharing my videos, and for subscribing. Many blessings.